Dear Doc Dan.
Is it hot? No. It feels hot. It is currently around 10 a.m. on Friday. I believe it's the, is it the 22nd? I think it's the 22nd of April, and it's nearly the last, it's come to the last days of my half term, and so we're going to the beach because it's lovely and it's Easter today, isn't it, Tabs? It's Easter Friday. Tabs? See? She agrees. So we're going to the beach and I shall be recording randomly throughout the day, and then later I'm going to webcam with Cope, so I'm looking forward to that so much. Bye for now. Oh, and by the way, in this vlog, don't expect me to look too good because I'm going to actually bathe when I come back, just so I look nice for webcamming. And I'm not bathing just on the fact that I'll probably get sandy and stuff, so there's no point, is there? So, yes. Oh, and just for Evie, Sealand is just off the coast of where we're going, so, well, you can't see it, but just an interesting fact.
Yeah, we're recording now.
Leisha, where are we?
We are at Focus.
And in Halfords, because we're waiting for our mum and dad to get some leads or something.
Yeah.
And would you like to say hi to anybody?
Hi, people.
Such as?
I don't know.
Chez, if you're watching this, she keeps on about you for some reason. What? Do you like Welsh people?
Yeah.
Do you like Chez?
I've never met her.
No, because you're on about her sometimes.
I don't know.
She'd like the name?
Yeah.
Oh, is that why then?
Probably, yeah. I don't know.
And that was Leisha talking about Chez. I like the way you move. Come on, Lee.
Yeah! I like the way I move.
Say it.
Fine.
Leisha just.
Imagine if there was a big milk bottle driving across the road.
Mm. I don't know. Oh god, it smells of grape seed.
I see you driving around town with the girl I love, and I might forget you.
We're recording, you do know it's
that. Oh, you're not. Okay.
I see you driving around town with the girl I love, and I might forget you.
There's tons of bicycling.
Cycling.
Wasn't enough. I might forget you. Getting too sad. If I was richer, I'd still be with you.
Ain't that some shh?
Ain't that some shh?
The fool,
the
Go and tell your little boyfriend.
I see you driving round town with the girl I love, and I might forget you.
It has been, I think, 4 hours since we set off, and we're like 5 minutes away from where we're supposed to be, but our dad stupidly didn't try out these new plugs for the car, whatever, and he's been going around the city trying to like find a garage or something when he didn't need to, because he didn't actually try them and looked at the box, the picture on the box instead. So me and Nisha are just pissed off. But the good thing is I get 2 steak bakes and
an Easter egg.
And a Chinese and an Easter egg.
Yay!
So I suppose it's turned around, but now it's slowly eating into our beach time, so yeah.
2 packets each.
Hello, Lisa.
Hello there.
Hello.
Steve.
He's not taking a picture of you.
Hang on. Holly.
He's recording.
How's that cookie?
Piss out.
Did you just say piss out?
No, peace. Honestly.
Look at him. Look.
Thanks.
Get all sunglasses.
You want one of them, do you?
Huh?
What
they cost?
What?
Quite a lot.
Probably about £100, I think. But they are HD video. This is an old one, isn't it?
You can't record over that, can't you?
You delete it.
Oh.
Shall we see the great British view? The
sea?
Come
on then.
Well,
wait for it.
Oh God. Wow. I agree. Do you agree?
Yes.
What are you agreeing to?
Whatever you just said, but I didn't hear it.
Do you agree? It's a great view. Do you agree? It's a great view.
Okay, so basically it's high tide, so yeah, we can't go on the beach. Is that okay? Yeah, we can't go on the beach, so we're just hanging out
near the pier,
sort of, in this little shelter thing. And there's another view. The water's a bit murky too. It's a bit gross, isn't it, Leash? Go on.
What?
Go nuts.
Hello there.
And sea land.
Yes, sea land. We are basically just hanging.
Are you going to film some stuff like this?
Or the pier?
I'd
like to be a
kid. What? What?
Follow. Look.
What?
There you go. Go.
Do it really matter?
You can look at the pier. And this is the pier, isn't it, Peter?
Yes, it's the pier.
And the groggy. The horrible English Channel. Actually, it's the North Sea.
Looks
horrible.
I bet in places like America and Mexico and that,
what?
They have better water than that.
Yeah.
Oi! Say something.
I'm Alicia. And I'm bored.
I'm Alicia.
Seagull!
Do that again. Do it again. Are you bored?
My what?
Bored.
No.
Alicia said she's bored.
Don't.
That's freaky. You have to see that.
I'll do some good free stuff.
How's that ice cream?
Mmm, it's nice. You want some?
Yes, I want some.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Say ah yes.
Oh yes.
Ah yes.
Ah yes.
It's a clown.
That's not very nice.
Charming.
Mum, would you like to explain what that man said?
Where?
That guy, what he said, the edible word.
I don't know what exactly he said. What he said was edible.
There's no such word
as in edible. Edible.
Yeah. It's edible.
Edible.
There's not even a word named
it's edible, empty.
Into it, yeah. It's edible, into it.
So because we're by the sea, it is quite cold. So we're going to keep moving now.
Do that again.
Hello there.
Mum.
Is this ours?
Mum, pull a face. They laughed at that last time, didn't they, Alicia?
What?
Yeah, they did.
At what?
Your faces.
When the you many pulling, faces of Steve.
The many faces.
The many faces.
Yes, I'm two-faced.
Oh, that's so clever. Lovely.
You what?
You what?
Some strange DJ.
There was.
I dare you to take, like, take some images of that. That's just
wow.
They call this Essex style.
You don't really want to go to here.
And
here, just for Evie and Millie. Holes in the floor, which leads to the wall. Look at that! Look at that shadow. Look. Looks good on here.
What's
oh, cool!
Seriously, this guy's got like a rag behind him. It's so bad.
Say hi, Lee.
What? Hi!
Mum! What are your opinions on the pier?
Shite.
Hello.
Hello, Daniel.
Here, Daniel.
Yeah?
Have you got a cacket of pisps? And?
No, please. No, please.
And? Have you got any crusted?
Crescents.
Crusted with some fishy bits.
Oh my God. What have you to say?
Fishy bits over there, Jay.
Can I have fishy curry, please?
I don't know.
That's where you get your fishy bits.
Say something.
I'm a farm leader.
What, on the face and the side. Do that.
What?
Yes, I look like a wreck because I have been... me and Alicia fell asleep and I've been leaning against her with this side and my hair's horrible. And here's an interesting tree up there. Look.
Ah, oh, that's so funny.
Yes, what?
This. I don't know.
Is that at the back or the front?